bet. Oh my god. Get everything figured out. Very surprised I'm not rated. I've been on since been about 2 days. It's still early morning. Not super early, it's like 10. But it's still early enough that not too many people are online right now. I think server pop is like 15 at the moment. I'm gonna try and get some stuff done for. Shit. I don't even know what happened on the last, like, server, like, I mean, not server, but last time I got on, man. Like, I don't even know, like, I was sitting there watching that back, and I watched it, like, 4 or 5 times, and it looked like the dude just appeared in front of me. Like, I died from the DB, but I remember the dude with the bow, the flame arrow, and everything lit up, and the next thing you know, that dude just popped up in front of me. Watch the very end. The dude literally, like, just appeared there. He wasn't standing there the whole time. Shit fucked me up. I don't even know, though. That stuff, it was pretty crazy. I had to watch it, like, 3 or 4 times just to make sure I seen what I seen. I was like, so you're telling me that dude was not there the whole time. keep it rolling, so we can just keep it rolling. That's exactly where I had to get off, because I've been off for a while. Anytime you get pissed off at a game, just get off. Just get off. Take a break. Come back later. Or just accept that it's just a game. Countered. Might not. No promises, but it's crazy because this base has been up this entire wipe so far. It's lasted. He's lasted pretty long. No, he's been there. Since I built that base over there on the other side of that hill. God. Like here somewhere, the other one. No, it was over this way. It's fucking lagging like crazy. I have no clue where it went. That blows anyway. Like, I seen it. I started going towards it. I seen it. Just disappears out of the sky. been seeing that glitch again where it ain't showing me where the spot is. I really need to fix this. I'd figure they would have fixed this by now. This has been annoying since like I started playing this game on console. Farm up and get some. Get a bunch of farm. So we can start the day off good. Like sometimes you can find it. Where'd that go? The base down there. So I got cooked sulfur and everything, so We'll be good. Intense. Just looking for him, but I can't. Heard him, but I couldn't see him. Should sneak up on him, but don't want to get seen just because he had a gun. Sulfur. Wish I could have got that kill. Wish I could have got him or something. Nice. Confused the hell out of me. Where the hell was that guy at though? Built up right here. This is not here. That base is not here the other day. Stop him on. I know for a fact that base was not there. It's gonna be a problem. I already see it happening. gas station down here so then we can get a green card. And some farm. Oh, farm on the way, fuck it. Too hot. The sun's not even blazing. It's foggy. So fuck it, we'll go to Dome. I don't feel like losing a bunch of health to the hot. Go here and recycle real quick. Enough to recycle. And we'll run Dome and then see if we can get a blue card somewhere in between there. From Dome, but just in general. Jump up there. What are you doing? Oh, because then it jump, and then I press the jump button. Okay. back into the mountain. I think he went that way. Oh my gosh. Might be able to make. Hopefully, by the end of this run, we can have enough to make a tier 2, so then I can start making tier 2 weapons. So I do got a lot of tier 2 weapons unlocked. Springs are really helpful. Go to the abandoned supermarket so we can get a green card. I know, we're being risky. If we lose it all, this pretty decent sized compound you got there. That dude probably went right here to help us. We'll swing this way to avoid the army of bears over here. hoping not to run into anybody on the way back. I got too much shit on me to be losing right now. Well. This is where that dude was cutting through, though. That right there looks like a pretty easy raid target, I ain't gonna lie. Looks like I could raid that pretty easy. I'm gonna try and raid. Before too many people get back online.